This wasn't how it was supposed to go.
Necessary steps be taken to secure the future.
Landing pad activated.
Continue in earnest.
Ah! What did I think was all this noise? Death by explosion is so much worse than getting shot in the head. Stop all the killing, all the maiming. No, I'm just kidding.
Double points.
Greed often encourages me to take risks. It's a bad trait, I know.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest.
It's the hell.
Victory, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feel the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. Varieties of gum.
we have yet to discover.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been captured.
These bullets will not blast off!
If I am to acquire the bow, I must first feed the beast!
At least you saved me the bullets.
I've already wasted too many bullets on you!
The hammer and nails have nothing to do with me. Secure.
Stay back, undead filth!
I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here. Belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us to be... Never mind.
I know my future!
Dr. Maxis.
This ain't funny, Doc.
Turn around. Slowly.
Do you know who I am?
Yeah, we know. That's why you better do exactly what we say.
A great evil approaches. There is a chain of events that must be set in motion.
Future hangs by a thread. You must awaken the test subjects.